गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अगेन क्लास टेंथ साइंस बुक चैप्टर सेकंड ह्यूमन सिस्टम एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज ह्यूमन ऑक्सीटरी सिस्टम। वंस अगेन टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अगेन क्लास टेंथ साइंस बुक चैप्टर सेकंड ह्यूमन सिस्टम एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज ह्यूमन ऑक्सीटरी सिस्टम। सो ह्यूमन ऑक्सीटरी सिस्टम, स्टूडेंट्स, इट मीन्स group of organs. These organs are related to excretion. Once again, it means group of organ is called system. It means group of organs related to excretion for human. So it is called human excretory system. First of all, I draw a figure of human excretory system. Students, human have one pair, it means two kidney, it means main or primary excretory organs. First kidney, next second kidney, they are bean shape, they are rajma shape. Next is ureter, urinary bladder. This is urinary bladder and this is ureter. And this is renal artery and this is renal vein. So this is kidney, this is ureter, this is renal artery, this is renal vein. Students, other name of kidney is renal. Next is urinary bladder. This is urethra and this is figure of human excretory system. Once again, human have mostly two type excretory organ. First primary or main, second accessory. Primary or main reproductive, primary and main excretory organ is kidney. Students, number one pair, it means two. Next shape, bean shape. Next color is brown color. Next location, both vertebral column. Next structural and functional unit of kidney is nephron. Next, it is a groove like structure in mid part. It means each kidney to have a groove like structure in mid part, it is called hilum. Renal artery, renal veins, ureters and nerves enter to hilum part into kidney. Once again, each kidney to have a groove like structure in mid part, renal artery, renal vein, ureter and nerves enter into kidney through hilum. Next, accessory axillary organs. First, ureter, number 1, 2. Next, location between kidney and urinary bladder. Next, shape, tube like shape, it means tubular structure. Next, function is to receive urine from kidney and transfer to urinary bladder. Next, urinary bladder, number 1. Next, it is a muscular structures. Next, function to store urine as a temporary form, approximately or about 500 to 600 ml. Next, urethra, it is a tube like structures. Second, it is a accessory axillary organs. Next, it is open to outside the body. Next, function of urethra is to release urine from outside to human body. Next, students, this is figure of human axillary system. Once again, first is kidney, it is main or primary axillary organs, number 1 pair, 2. Next, shape, bean shape or rajma shape. Next, color, brown color. Next, location, both side of vertebral column. Next is structure and function unit of kidney is nephron. Next, each kidney to have a groove like structure in mid part, so it is called hilum. Renal artery, renal vein, ureters and nerves enter to kidney through hilum. Next, ureters, it is accessory axillary organs, numbers 1, 2, it means 1 pair, it means 2. Next, shape, tubular shape structure. Next, location between kidney and urinary bladder. Next, function to receive urine from kidney and transfer to urinary bladder. Next, third is urinary bladder. It is accessory excretory organs. Next, it is muscular organs. Function to store urine as a temporary form, about 500 to 600 ml. Urethra, it is accessory excretory organs. Next, structures, tube like. This next function, urethra, open to outside the body and to release urine from outside the body. Next is some specific points. And students, this is right kidney, this is left kidney. Right kidney are located below to left kidney, because in right side location of or situated of liver. Once again, right kidney, this is right kidney, this is left kidney, because it is located in right side, it is located in left side, so it is called left kidney. It is located in right side, so it is right kidney. Right kidney are located below to left kidney, because in above side of right kidney are situated liver. First is kidney, it is main or primary axillary organ of human. First, next, number 1 pair, it means to. Next, shape, be in shape, or seed of, be in shape. Next, color, brown. Next, location or position, both side of vertebral column. Students, in embryonic stage, backbone convert to vertebral column. Next is structural and functional unit of kidney is nephron. Once again, structural and functional unit of kidney is nephron. Next is each kidney to have a groove like structure in mid part, it is called hilum. Once again, each kidney to have a groove like structure in mid part, it is called hilum. Renal artery, renal, it is a other name of kidney. Renal vein, they are blood vessels. Next is ureters and nerves enter in kidney through hilum part . Next is structure of nephron. Students, first is nephron is structural and functional unit of kidney. Once again, structural and functional unit of kidney is nephron. Next is figure of nephron is. Next is figure of nephron. This is first part of nephron is Bowman capsule. This is Bowman capsule. It is a first part of nephron. Next, shape is cup-like structures inside a web-like structure or network-like structure is called glomerulus. Next, this is efferent arterioles. This is efferent arterioles. Students, efferent arterioles to forms a network-like structure in Bowman capsule, it is called glomerulus. Next is some tube-like part. They are called renal tubule. First is proximal converted tubules. Second is collecting tubules. First is proximal convoluted tubule, it means PCT. It is tube like structures but to have colloid and near to Bowman capsule, so it is called proximal convoluted. Another tubule is U-shape, Henle loop, Henle loop. This is distal converted tubules, tube like colloid but far to Bowman capsule, so distal. Next is collecting tubules. Students, they are part of nephron. Each first is figure of nephron. First part is Bowman capsule, second is renal tubule. First tubule is PCT, second Henle loop, third DCT, fourth is collecting tubules. So parts of nephron: mostly two parts. First part is Bowman capsule. Bowman capsule. Second is renal tubule. Renal tubule. Students, first Bowman capsule, it is a first part of nephron. Second shape is cup like. Next is to have a network like structures is glomerulus. So first part is Bowman capsule. First is, it is a first part of nephron. Next is shape of Bowman capsule is cup like or cup shape. Next is network or web like structure in Bowman capsule is glomerulus. Students, formation of glomerulus by efferent arterioles. Next is renal tubule. Renal tubule, it means tubular structure, it means kidney, it means they are tubular structure of kidney. First tubular structure is proximal convoluted tubule, it means PCT. Second is Henle loop, it is U-shape structure. Next is distal convoluted tubule, it means DCT. It means tube-like, it means collide, it means far. Next is collecting tubules. They are tubule part of kidney. Next is ureter. Students, this is ureter. First number 1, 2, it means one pair. Next shape tube like it means tubular. Next location between kidney and urinary bladder. Next function to receive urine and transfer to urinary bladder. First is number 1 pair, it means 2. Next shape tubular, it means tube like next length about 25 to 30 centimeter. Next is function receive urine from kidney and transfer to urine into urinary bladder. Receive urine from kidney and transfer to urine into urinary bladder. Next, third is urinary bladder. This is urinary bladder. Number 1 pair, structures or shape bag like. Next, it is muscular. Next, it is accessory excretory organs. Next, function to store urine as a temporary form about 500 to 600 ml. Next, it is accessory excretory organ. Students, ureter is accessory excretory organ. First, next is number 1. Next, shape bag like. Next, it is a muscular structure. It means made by muscles. Next is function to store urine as a temporary form about 500 to 600 ml. Next is urethra. Students, this is urethra. First number, one, it means single. Next shape, tube-like shape. Next, attached to urinary bladder. Next, open to outside the human body. Next, release to urine outside the human body. First is, it is accessory excretory organ. Of woman. Next number one, it means single. Shape, tubular, it means tube like. Third is attached to urinary bladder. Next is function urethra to release urine. Urine to outside human body. So students, this topic is completed. So thanks. Have a nice day.